Excellent. White or war?
And then?
And then the scoundrel's men moved in on my wagons, making off with the remainder of my earnings.
Mm-hmm.
They led me to their encampment, mocking me the while, and then they tied me to a chair until nightfall, when all was served with a dinner I paid a week's, month's profit for.
I trust the meal was filling.
This is the second time I've been waylaid by Robin Hood in his many months. Will you do nothing? Have I been misinformed? Are you or are you not the Sheriff of Nottingham?
Robin Hood has been a thorn in my side for quite some time. Believe me, if it were that easy to have him brought to justice, I would have.
Bah! A month ago you said the same. If King Richard weren't
King absent
from
John,
the throne...
King John, merchant, and well you would be to remember it.
Well, then, I'll bring my grievances to him. If that's what you suggest, you'll find I have many friends of influence, Sheriff. If you're unable to handle your responsibilities, I'm sure King John would like
Come
to hear it.
Come not between myself and the king. For it is to him I answer, and to him alone. And not some petty, money-loving merchant and his nasty little friends.
I didn't mean to...
If you wish Robin Hood captured, then I recommend that you arm yourself with a stout cudgel and seek to brain him yourself. For with the entire country at war, King John will not spare the men necessary to cleanse Sherwood of villainy.
I see. Well, if it's men you need... As I've said, I've friends of influence. Just say the word and I'll have an army at your doorstep by lunchtime.
Hmm. Never have I entered Sherwood with such a force. Yes. Very well. With an army, we will march upon the outlaw encampment. And with a show of arms, we will have our satisfaction. You are indeed more useful than first I supposed, merchant.
Likewise, Sheriff. Likewise.
Let's take a look at the land. See what England has to offer.
Out of range. Of range.
Uncle.
Will Scarlet, what brings you here? I thought you were off prowling for dinner guests to fill our table. And our coffers. Not entirely surprising, is it?
The Sheriff of Nottingham marches on Sherwood in force.
Gathers as many men as he can find. I will make...
What next?
next, I wonder.
Pardon me, sir, but could you direct me to the nearest constable? My friends and I are quite drunk, and...
Follow the arrows. How many men does the sheriff field?
An army marches with him. More men than I've ever seen him marshal.
Where did he find them all? Not in Prince John's backyard.
Aye, for we have intercepted every letter the troublesome sheriff has sent to the prince.
From elsewhere?
Enough.
They are...
They will... Shall they be assigned?